Alright. Here's the swamp. I'm here for a little while. Bluebells all out there. See, on this part of Hilsea Moat, they do like a, I'm not sure what it's called, like sort of zip, it's just, I don't know, that's a sort of like a cross between zip wiring and water skiing. They got like obstacles and that, they jump over and that. Not doing at the moment. Let's have a wander up these steps, see what we can find up here. Never been up here before. Tip my lake there. That there is what they call the Sails of the South. Not the crane on the left, that sort of a sail shape sort of sculpture. It's like a sort of, just a sort of sculpture between the two carriageways and the M275. It's sort of lit up at night and that night. This is like a maritime sculpture. Let's have a look up. I haven't been up here before, which is only like half a mile from where I live, but I've never been up here before. It's all part of Hilsea Lines, Hilsea Ramparts. I've never been up here before. I mean, it's a nice evening. We'll have a little wander. We can get by in there. Down some rocky old steps. it's a bit closed off. It's closed off to where they're building some of the new flood defences. Normally you can walk all the way, you can walk all the way around the shore, up there, around the corner. But this is going to be closed off for about 2 or 3 years now, so they've built all these like new flood defences. Let's go back the way I came. Let's go this way and have a little wander. Your port's down there on the distance, that's about a mile or so away. Part of the motorway. Right. Oh, there's a nice view. See where this little path goes. Last few days, like really warm weather, everything's come out now, all the trees, bushes, flowers, plants, everything's all nice and green now. Quite different to what it was like 2 or 3 weeks ago. Where to go now? Let's go down here. Birds singing. You find areas that you haven't been to, even though you've only lived like half a mile away. I know a lot of this area, but I've never walked around here before. which is actually the back of the bus depot. Whoops. Not an industrial area, but there's a cameras in operation. Can't resist having a look in a skip when I see one. Coming back out onto the main road now. Over there, that used to be the offices of our local newspaper, the Portsmouth Evening News. It's quite an iconic building. It was built about 1969. Print works are still there behind it, but the actual offices have moved to another location about a mile away. That's up for let now, that building. It's quite an iconic building. Empty at the moment. Carry on. Right, I should probably go back the way I came now, so. That building there, that's a big block of flats that was built a couple of years ago. That used to be a South Down bus depot, big bus garage. But the build that was there, the garage, it was like an Art Deco build in about 1935. But it got like run down, that, so they knocked it down and built a block of flats like they do these days. But they modelled the block of flats on the old bus depot to make it like the frontage look like, similar to what was there before. That's the bus depot. Petrol station. Right, on my way back home now. Okay people, just one last little bit before I get home now.